That's gay.
Travis Scott. Oh my God. This concert was absolutely amazing. The music, the lights, just everything, the atmosphere. This was definitely out of the three concerts I've been to, this is definitely the best one so far. Oh, and there was a special guest that came on the stage, but we'll talk about that a little bit later. Travis Scott at the Kia Center in Orlando. Let's freaking do it.
Orlando.
The brand new Kia Center.
Hey. 105, that's what I thought. Is that good?
105?
Yeah, that's lower bowl.
Yeah.
Okay, all right. So,
sheesh.
We got, let's look at the number.
Let's go, baby. Finally. Finally, man.
7:48.
7:48,
we in.
We in, baby.
Yeah, we VIP.
We in, bro. VIP.
Hey, we about to be the highest in the room right here. We'll get to the top.
Let's go, baby.
I've never been over here. Oh my God, this shit's big.
Yo. It's like on
a drone. That's f***ing. Dude, that is sick as f***. So good.
After we finished freaking out about how lucky we got with our super close seats, I decided to walk around for a little bit before the actual show started.
Rumor has it that Kanye is in the building. This shit's gonna be fire. I can't wait. Another cool thing about our seats is that we can literally see the mosh pit. We're not in the mosh pit because I don't want to be in the mosh pit, but we'll be able to see it. We have a really good view, so it's gonna be amazing.
Let's f***ing go. That's all I gotta say.
Kanye West?
Let's f***ing go. You know, we turn up right now. Kanye's
here. Kanye posted it.
Kanye posted it.
That means it's Travis real.
Let's go.
special, man. This Circus Maximus tour.
I feel good about tonight.
I feel good about tonight, man. Circus Maximus tour has been filling up with love, man. I can't believe we made it to the final stretch, man. And we are in Orlando. You know, everything out here is overly magical. But I had a dream about some shit before I came out here. I know one thing about the Ragers out here in Orlando. They love the motherfucking rage and they don't come to play. It's Orlando versus everybody in this motherfucker. You hear what I'm saying?
It's a lot of Orlando in here too.
I'm trying to shake the top of Magic Mountain. You hear what the fuck I'm talking about? You hear what the fuck I'm saying? Chase, man, give me some like a rage, dude. You hear me?
Hey, we got a lot of that, but I'm gonna go with this one.
Wait for what, baby? I'm out in Orlando, man. The best motherfucking city down south of the motherfucking country, man.
I need to tell you something.
What you need to tell me? This.
We need to select someone.
Oh, yo! Johnny Brown!
I need three more.
Yo, pick the ginger.
You over there with the Scarface shirt. Come on, Scarface, come on, yeah. You with the Scarface shirt.
The pass.
All right.
You have been selected to ride.
All right.
So at this point, Travis Scott had reposted the picture of Kanye at Orlando International Airport on his Instagram story, which basically confirmed that Kanye was in the building. And then Kanye posted a picture at the Kia Center on his Instagram story, which again was just confirming those rumors. So here's the moment when Kanye came onto the stage.
Somehow I ended up signed to this label out in Atlanta, but all that, I ended up meeting this guy and we ended up going on making a lot of crazy music. And he always told me one thing.
That she wrote.
Yes! Yes! Oh my God! Yes, sir!
Even if you want
today, it may not always be nice.
Yeah.
that Vultures album like today, man.
Take it, take it, take it.
just look at here. You see that whole game right there? No shirt game right there. You see the whole shirt game right there? No shirt game right there. You see the whole no shirt game? You see the... Ain't got no motherfucking shirts on out there. Yeah, I know it's hot in Orlando, but goddamn, Jason, the whole section. It looks like the whole section of 213 is seeing the ball!
Concert was actually insane. Like, the more I rewatch this footage, I'm just sitting at my desk, like, bopping my head, listening to the music. Just everything about this concert was just so freaking amazing. Like, the atmosphere, the music. I mean, Kanye was there. Ty Dolla $ign showed up even. Like, shit was just, like, amazing. Like, honestly, out of all the concerts I've been to, this was definitely the best. And I know I've only been to three. Right, we have J. Cole, Kendrick, and now Travis Scott, but man, this one just really tops the other two for sure. The production was great, the lights, the music, everything. The DJ was awesome. So it was just a really fun time. I'm glad that I went. But anyways, Hope you enjoyed the footage, and we'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.